What up, everybody? It's your boy, the Smart Sneakerhead in the house, coming with a very quick video. Before we get started, please hit that thumbs up, comment, subscribe, share. Hit that little bell on the front of my YouTube channel so you can get the notifications of when all my videos drop. Truly appreciate all the support. This is just a quick discussion vid. There won't be any edits, nothing. Just a few minutes ago, I got a tweet, like most of you may have already, that the Black Friday kicks will be the true blue 3's. Holy hotness, fire, flame, fuego times 3. Now, my guess is that they'll be the, if they're really remastered, they will do a Nike Air on the back. My guess, even though the cement 4's with the Nike Air were 220, my guess is that these can go as high as 230 to 235, maybe even 240. But I think they'll go to 235. And the crazy thing is, I will still be doubling up, possibly tripling up, because this is my favorite colorway of the Air Jordan 3. So I'm super excited. Let me know what you guys think down below. If you're gonna scoop, anybody wanna hit me up who can throw out a couple assists when it comes to that time, I'll appreciate it. But I'm going to be hitting every raffle. I'm gonna be honed in on every tweet. I want to get at least 2 pairs, possibly 3. This is the best Black Friday announcement since, in my opinion. So I'm super excited. Let me know if you guys are excited. Let me know if you even care. Some people, you know, aren't the biggest fan, surprisingly, of the 3's, but let me know down below if you plan on getting them, how many pairs you plan on getting, and how excited you are about this announcement about the true blue 3's remastered coming back for Black Friday this year. Anyway, that's all I wanted to do, was just a quick vid. And with that being said, it's your boy, the Smart Sneakerhead. A brother is out. Remember, hit that thumbs up, comment, subscribe, share. Hit the notification so that you know when all my videos are coming on the front of my YouTube channel. And your boy is out. Peace.